installing the equipotential cables. Installing the equipotential cable between the RF cabinet and the APM30 power cabinet. Installing the equipotential cable between the APM30 transmission cabinet and the APM30 power cabinet.